Some folks dream of the wonders they'll do before their time on this planet is through. Some just don't have anything planned. They hide their hopes and their heads in the sand. Now I don't say who is wrong, who is right, but if by chance you are here for the night, then all I'll need is an hour or two to tell a tale of a dreamer like you. We all dream a lot. Some are lucky, some are not. But if you think it won't dream it, then it's real. You are what you feel. All that I say can be told another way in the story of a boy whose dreams came true. And he could be you.
Depended on farming to earn his keep. Jacob and sons spent all of his days in the fields with sheep. Jacob was the founder of a whole new nation, thanks to the number of children he had. He was also known as Israel, but most of the time his sons and his wives used to call him Dad. Yeah. Jacob and sons, men of the soil and the sheep and cook. Jacob and sons, a remarkable family in anyone's book. Reuben was the eldest of the children of Israel, with Simeon and Levi the next in line. Naphtali and Issachar with Asher and Dan. Zebulun and Gad took the Torah line. Jacob and sons, Benjamin and Judah, which leads only one. Jacob and sons,
a multicolored coat to wear.
Dad.